remember the game was worth at least 10.